Good job.
Okay. I can go another,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, whatever you want.
Whoa, I'm like a beggar with no Lord. I'm holding signs up on your street corner stalls. Like most, you try not to see me.
Attention VHS seniors, please be sure to log in to Canvas and check the counseling department classroom for more specific information regarding the end of the year procedures.
Thank you, parents and seniors who attended the Zoom meeting last Thursday. It was really well informed and attended.
Hey students, don't forget to keep logging into Canvas and staying caught up with your assignments and all of your classes.
Hey Valencia High School, I'm having trouble accessing the internet and getting to your assignments at home? Well, Las Lunas Schools will be setting up mobile hotspots this week. Keep an eye out for more detailed information, including locations, on our social media channels. Also, Xfinity has free hotspots available throughout Valencia County. To find one closest to you, go to wifi.xfinity.com and enter your zip code in the box at the bottom of the screen.
Let me fix that. Okay. Hey guys, and welcome back to Good News. I'm G, and today, a 99-year-old veteran served in World War II donated $3.3 million to the hospitals. Also, speaking of Toms, Tom Hanks recently opened the Saturday Night Live episode. He is recovering and he is well. And guys, if you are feeling stressed and you just can't do some things and you just need to take a time out and breathe, go for a walk. This baby, by the way. Just go for a walk, guys, and enjoy life, because it is good. Life is good. And also, thank your teachers for doing all their hard work. I want to thank all my teachers, especially, for helping me out and doing everything that they possibly can to make sure that I graduate. And just thank your teachers, guys. Bye, have a great day.
Guys, I just wanted to jump on here and say hello to everybody and take a shout out to my students, saying that I miss you so very much. You guys are missed so much more than you know. And I wanted to say that I am so proud of you guys for everything that you've done, all the work that you've turned in, and it's such quality work. You guys are doing such an amazing job. I hope you guys know to stay safe. Stay home, stay healthy. We miss you so much, and I can't wait to see your pretty faces again.
Hey VHS, I just wanted to tell you guys that I miss you guys. I hope you guys are all doing well, staying safe, and washing your hands, and sanitizing everything, social distance. I know this is a difficult time, and we will get through this. I miss you guys all so much.
Hi. I'm Samantha Stokes. I don't understand what all this fuss is about some sort of pandemic. Of course, I don't care about pans unless they're filled with food, like bacon. Anyway, so far, this whole thing has been awesome because all my favorite people have been staying home with me all day, every day. I've been getting lots of attention and treats. Bacon! My mom, Mrs. Stokes, who teaches English, keeps saying how she misses all of her students and the other teachers and staff at Valencia High School, and she wishes things could go back to the way they used to be. That really confuses me, because who would want to go to work somewhere else and leave me all alone every day? I mean, really, I'm a giant bundle of cute, fluffy joy. Who could need anything else? Anyway, she told me to tell you all hi, and she hopes you're all staying well and keeping up with your classes. I'm supposed to end by saying go Jags, but I refuse, because Jaguars are cats. However, I could be bribed with go Jags!
Right. I'm alone. All alone. Stuck inside with no one. I want to go outside. I need to go outside. Back to normal. My normal. Back to friends, to the fun nights, and even greater, family. But I'm alone, with no one No one at all. Just my brain and I with all the thoughts, stress and depression, which is growing more and more each day. No, I won't let these thoughts get to me. Yeah, things are bad and no one knows what's going to happen, but I have to remember my purpose, the purpose of why I'm doing this. For the elderly, my peers, people on the front lines, and everyone, including myself, I need to stay inside by myself, all alone. I must choose life and to live as close to as normal as I can. I must stay inside to live.
Thank you and have a great day.
Thank you and have a great day.
See the beauty of love.